to be aware here and now as the silent witness in whom thoughts and perceptions appear and disappear eternally and now creates the ability to enjoy any experience without being bound by it. This is freedom from the melodrama of karma and the knowledge of yourself as infinite and beyond space-time constructs of birth and death.